into the heavy hitters, the professional MMA right here at the Spirit of the Warrior MMA Championship, dubbed Battle of the Gladiators. Remember, it is coming to you live at the Muson Center on Onikon Lagos, Shell Hall to be exact. So right now, let's get into the professional event. Those guys are ready. Those ladies are ready. So the question is, are you ready to actually get your heart pump through your rib cage? Your heart might escape through your hip cage, because these women, these men, these guys, I know them inside out. They are bringing fire into the cage. So we're having our next set of fighters that will be in the middleweight category. Age 29 years, weighing 84 kilograms, with a reach of 1.74 meters. Professional MMA record, one win, no loss. He is also starred in kickboxing, wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Anambra State, introducing none other than the big guy, Ephraim Onwuania. All right, we have our next set of fighters. Ephraim Onwuania, aka the big guy, is already in the cage. But again, we need to step down. Referee Paul Ume needs to step down for referee Cletus Okegbe. He's about to mount the cage. Put your hands together for him. All right. Now, let's introduce Ephraim Onwuania's opponent. He weighs 84 kilograms with a reach of 1.7 meters, making his debut in mixed martial arts MMA, starred in wrestling, representing the Federal Capital Territory, FCT Abuja. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Yahaya Smile Strong Yahuza. Okay, the first professional fight of the night is about to get underway. You can see referee Cletus Okegbe trying to make sure all the judges around the cage are ready. But right now, joining me on the commentary is Dirty South, Juan Owens. How you doing, my brother?
I'm ready, brother.
Okay, good. Let's go on the fight. Fighting from the red corner is Yahuza Mohammed. And fighting from the blue corner is Ephraim Onwuania. Nice job by Ephraim.
Excellent kick by Muhammad. They're going kick for kick. Excellent takedown defense.
The third guy is Yahaya Yahuza. The friend is
Okay.
Whoa. Another excellent low kick by Muhammad.
You know one thing, it appears both fighters are trying to size each other up, kind of a thing.
Fighters are testing each other.
Measuring.
This is the tactics of experienced fighters. They don't just run at each other. You all are seeing a high-level technical match right now.
Whoa, Yahuza Muhammad appears to be the aggressive. Whoa, that was a huge right hand coming from Ephraim Onwuania. Wow. Whoa, another big right hand coming from Onwuania. Ephraim, the big guy. Yahuza Muhammad.
Ephraim's been looking for that overhand right. It's getting closer each time.
Ephraim is taking the war to his opponent, definitely. He's aggressive right now. Mm-hmm. Taking the battle to his opponent. Mm-hmm. But again, as you said earlier, you need to be careful. You might just walk straight into a punch, and that's au revoir. You'll be slipping on the canvas.
Muhammad's been landing excellent low kicks. Excellent.
Round. Oh, yeah. Round one.
All right, everyone, give it up for these guys. Give it up for these guys.
So, how did this be the first one?
Close one, right?
It's close one, I think. Muhammad might have done a little more damage with the left kick.
Absolutely.
But very close.
Very, very close.
No major impact, but I think Muhammad's leg kicks might have given them the edge.
Absolutely. That means, you know, at times when Muhammad, you know, was actually throwing the kicks, somehow it might tenderize the legs of his opponent, and that could be problems for Ephraim Onwuania, right?
That affects their mobility.
Absolutely.
We call it putting money in the bank. He just does that. It can yield dividends later in the fight. Ephraim had excellent takedown defense. Very, very good takedown defense.
Wonderful. Great takedown defense by Ephraim. So round two is about to get underway. Remember, this is three. Round two is underway. Three rounds over 3 minutes each. Muhammad fighting from the red corner. Ephraim Onwuania fighting from the blue corner. Whoa, those leg kicks you talked about still flying in. But again, appears Ephraim knows this, and that's why he's coming in with some punches.
Yeah, Ephraim, he's wary of those leg kicks. He can't take too many of those. He's bouncing back very good. You see,
his
hand is coming down a bit.
Whoa!
Excellent strike. Excellent
great
strike by Ephraim.
Right hand. Big, big right hand. All right, three rounds. Each round last 5 minutes. Right now, we are into round two. Those leg kicks coming through from Muhammad. Yahaya.
Very evenly matched fight by these guys. Excellent fight. Good tactics. Ephraim looking for the body shots.
Crazy. Whoa, huge right hand by Ephraim.
I told you that overhand right is getting closer.
Yeah, it is getting closer, definitely. It is getting closer. Another one.
He's got to set it up.
Landed flush, definitely landed. Whoa, those right big hands.
You can hit a wind.
Hands are just punishing.
You can hit a wind on that one. Excellent.
Another one. Great defense by Yahuza Muhammad.
Good job.
He saw that one. Whoa.
Another heavy low kick by Muhammad.
Heavy. I can see the thigh of Ephraim.
Yes.
I can see some
some swelling.
Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. Multiple leg kicks repeatedly. Whoa, and a big one by Muhammad. But again, Ephraim comes in with some great combination to repel him.
Excellent exchange. Oh, good stiff jab by Muhammad. Very good.
Very, very.
Nice stiff jab.
These guys are heavy hitters. I'm telling you, they are heavy hitters. Heavy. Those punches, I could even hear the impact from here. Mm-hmm. I could hear the impact. The sound. Crazy. Those low kicks again.
Another good low kick. Guys are swinging wild a little bit. Both guys respecting each other's power. As you can see, these are two very muscular, powerful guys. Excellent. Ephraim's been looking for that overhand. It's finally finding a home.
Yes.
Another one.
The right hand is just raining down. Raining down. Another
excellent.
It's just raining down. That one misses. Yahuza, Muhammad.
Muhammad timed that one and tried to come in for the clinch.
Absolutely.
Excellent tactics. Mm-hmm. Excellent tactics. Mm-hmm. It's a very evenly matched fight.
I love the striking offense being put together by these guys. You know, I've not seen really more any grappling, any wrestling, you know, attributes. But again, I've seen the huge striking offense from both fighters. For me, great, great contest that we are seeing right here. You can see those jabs coming through from Ephraim Onwuania, the big guy. Whoa!
Good circling.
Where are those right hands coming from? Where are they coming from? The coach is telling him to just get into him.
Muhammad showing good defense circling away from that right hand. He's doing a good job circling away. This guy's got to get a little more active. This is a very close fight. You guys got to get a little more active. Both fighters showing extreme confidence. Good movement. You see, we're late in the second round. Now the guy's breathing hard. These guys are in incredible shape.
Absolutely. I mean, the cardio is crazy. The cardio is absolutely crazy because, I mean, they've been fighting for the past 5 minutes and they're still down there, still strong.
Mm-hmm. Neither one of these guys breathing hard. Oh, another heavy low kick. And he tried to come back with the hook. But
Whoa.
Ephraim again with that overhand.
The striking offense is great. Great spectacle we are witnessing right here.
Excellent skills these guys are showing right
excellent.
Now.
Excellent. Round of round. Yeah. Yeah.
Another very, very close round. What did you think about that one?
Yeah, I think it was so close, but again, I was witnessing the huge right hand coming through from the big guy Ephraim Onwuania. I mean,
yes.
Huge, huge one. But again,
I thought Muhammad won the first round. I thought Ephraim may have edged the second one because of control. He was moving forward.
Yeah.
He landed his overhand a little bit. I think it's 1-1 on the unofficial scorecards going into the third round.
But whenever I can tell.
Anybody's fight.
Whenever I can tell.
Regardless of what the officials say, right now it's anybody's fight.
Anybody's.
It's a close fight.
I agree.
You all give it up for this third round. Give it up for these guys going into the third round.
Round three, about to kickstart. Round three, on the way. Ephraim.
Who wants it?
Onwuania, a.k.a. the big guy fighting from the blue corner up against Yahaya Muhammad. Fighting from the red corner.
So who wants it more right now? Maybe 1-1, but either way, it's very close. It's anybody's fight right now. Excellent hook. Excellent hook by Muhammad. Good stiff jab by Ephraim. Good stiff jab. Oh, he found a home for that overhand right. But Muhammad kept him honest with that knee.
This is the final round. It is the make or break round. So whatever you're doing, you must pick up your points. Or you can floor your opponent and end the fight. So this is the round that will decide who could be the winner.
Excellent
because you said
job.
It's a 1-1 situation, right?
I believe it's 1-1.
1-1, right. Okay.
Very close.
Whoa.
Very close.
That right hand. How come Muhammad isn't seeing that?
He's fine. He's looking for that home. Muhammad is showing good defense. He's rolling with it.
Whoa! That rocked
that one,
him.
That one hurt him. That
jeez.
One hurt him. Another heavy low
he's
kick. And another overhand.
Whoa!
This fight is the story of the overhand right versus the outside leg kick.
The leg kick was crazy.
Yes, that was not the time to do that.
That leg kick was something else. It was huge. It was huge. It rocked Ephraim. Ephraim Onwuania, a.k.a. the...
Another overhand right by Ephraim. By barely Ephraim. Grazed.
Jeez.
He's looking for that. He's looking for that. It's finding a home. Excellent pressure. Muhammad going back to the well with that low kick. Oh, good takedown.
Excellent takedown. Oh, my word. Double leg takedown by Yahaya. Oh, my word. The choke. The punch is coming through. Reference watching. The punch is coming through. It's raining down. Reference watching. This has to end. End of it. Whoa.
Muhammad with a monster garage in the fight.
Oh my word! What a striking clinic put up by Yahuza Muhammad from nowhere.
Muhammad
double leg takedown. Where did it come from?
Muhammad timed an excellent takedown. He waited for Ephraim to throw the overhand again. Dove in. I still thought Ephraim was defending himself, but it still was decent enough stoppage. Excellent, excellent fight. Very closely, evenly matched.
I don't think so. I don't think Ephraim was actually defending himself because Ephraim was a little bit lifeless, emotionless in that. Yeah. Yeah, he was hurt. So I think it was a nice call by the referee. Good call by the referee. Good call.
No problem at all. But these guys, these fighters are going to show up. They have a lot of heart.
Absolutely. Let's get in the official confirmation. We know who actually won, but again, we need to actually sign the papers that the judges are throwing around. So right now, we give you the winner. And the winner by split decision is none other than Yahaya Muhammad!
I was built to be the best, number one and nothing less.